Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I came up with a very good freshers job opportunity from Goldman Sachs. Guys, Goldman Sachs offering as a software engineering as a risk engineering for a freshers. Guys, I'm going to talk about first as an eligibility criteria, skill requirement, job designation. Guys, as you can see here, this is job designation as an risk engineering in a software engineering field. And they have given some main points you must have to follow as a risk engineering, and this is a responsibility, like you must work in dynamic fast paced environment. Guys, every work will be having their own pace environment, so that you must have managed to face it. Guys, you must will be building disruptive solution using cutting edge technologies with me. Guys, you need to understand base business model and facilitating developing process like workflow, data requirements. Thus you need to develop, you will be developing as a technical specification, you will be managing end to end system development cycle, you will be having, whichever you build, you will be having a strong relationship with business partners and frontline risk managers and lead talented software engineers who are passionate about identifying patterns and building common solutions. Thus, this is the responsibilities and the qualification. Coming to the skill requirement and the eligibility criteria, if you are from any bachelor degree in related to computer science, math, electrical engineering related to technical discipline, you can easily apply for this job. And if you are having of any experience in software development, like including data structures, algorithm, software design and code programming concepts, you must have comfortable with multitasking management, multiple stakeholders and as a part of a team, and you must have excellent communication skills with your experience speaking to technical and business audience and working globally. And you can apply as an entrepreneurial approach and passionate to problem solving and product development. Thus, you need to have an experience they do prefer. This is a qualification was what they expect is like strong programming experience is at least one language they do must, and technologies like you must know like Scala, Java, Python, Spark, Linux, shell scripting, TDD, build tools. And guys, if you feel right interested for this job, click on apply now. So this will be redirect to another page. Just fill up with your email and go with the tick mark and go with the next. Guys, after doing this, you will be uploading your resume and personal information. Guys, after doing this, once you submit it, if your profile matches with the HR requirements, they are going to make a call to you for a further detail. Thank you guys. Do share, subscribe for this video. Thank you.